Hello and welcome to my first ever YouTube video. In this video, I will be attempting to make over a store-bought clock into something personal and unique. I hope you enjoy the video. For this video, I am using a store-bought clock, paint, metallic contact paper, sponge brushes, a paintbrush, a pencil, and drill to unscrew the screws.